ProService, an innovative field service and technicians case featuring an integrated small parts organizer, a lid brake for controlled closure and a separate trolley. The case is expertly injection molded from polycarbonate, one of the toughest plastic materials. It is extremely breakage resistant in everyday use and therefore outperforms conventional service cases with ease. The tightly closing trolley is available as an onboard removable unit or as an accessory item. It offers plenty of extra storage space so that tools, sensitive measuring devices, tablet computers and other equipment can all be carried together in the same case. Highly wear-resistant plastic casters mounted on ball bearings and a telescopic handle make ProServe a pleasure to transport. And not to forget, the casters are free-running to ensure that the case will remain stable on any surface without soiling it. The central closure of ProServe is equipped with a combination lock and can be operated with one hand. The hinges and the innovative lid brake are located outside the case body, so that no protruding steel hinges will get in the way of the items inside. The risk of crushing or jamming is just zero. ProServe's interior space is yet another highlight. It features dimensionally stable tool panels that will not even warp when the case is fully loaded. The panels are equipped with a brush type holder and textile pouches, and they can be easily reversed or expanded. The case, therefore, offers exceptional flexibility for customized use and different types of equipment. Underneath the case's sturdy and tightly closing cover plate, there's a full-fledged small parts organizer. Depending on the ProServe model, the inside space can be equipped with dividers, foam inserts and drop-in bins. Where the storage capacity of conventional trolley cases is limited due to the rod space requirement, ProServe again excels by offering well-conceived extra space. ProServe comes in different models and sizes. For further information, please contact your specialist retailer.